Hello everyone, thank you for coming up today. My old subscribers, thank you. And to those that are viewing for the first time or that have not subscribed, please click on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get notified each time we upload a new video. And to my new subscribers, thank you for subscribing. Please do not forget to hit on the like button. The funeral of the Nollywood veteran actress that Racheal Oniga has been fixed for August 26th and 27th, and that is taking place in Lagos, Nigeria. And as we all know that last week on Friday, the actress lost her life, and unknown to a lot of people, even her own colleague, nobody knew that she was going through a particular illness. It has to do with her heart. And we could see that even her own friend and a colleague, that's the person of patient Ozoko, who came out on her Instagram page and was crying and saying she never knew that her friend was ill, otherwise she would have called to even sympathize with her. And her death has come as a shock, not just to patient Ozoko, but to a lot of people. A lot of people are still in shock as to knowing that this woman has already passed away. And we're told at the same time that the same week she passed away, few days before that, she was even shooting a movie in Ogun State. You see how death can never notify anybody before it comes. This thing, death, is just unpredictable. No one knows the day, the hour, the time, or how it will even happen. Nobody knows. And her heart-related ailment was not known by a lot of people. And that is why when she even passed away, those that were even on the set with her for that movie in Ogun State were all thrown into shock, because they were like, this is the same woman that I just worked with, healthy and strong, and she never made a complaint about anything. Just really, really sad that this has happened like this. Also, the actress was said to have been ill and succumbed to the cold hands of death. So heartbreaking when you see people like this leave the surface of the earth. She has been in the industry for so many years. Racheal Oniga was an indigene of Eku in Delta State. The actress was born in 1957 in Ebute Metta, Lagos. She made her acting debut in the 1996 hit movie Onome and went on to star in several big productions including Sango and Wale Adenuga's TV series, that is Super Story. Such a pity that Racheal Oniga has passed away, owing to the fact that she was even doing what she loved doing. And that is why a lot of people are still in great shock, unknown to them that she was battling an ailment inside. Well, some people close to her and family members already knew. And at the same time, you know, some people would not want anything like self-pity for them to come out to announce or make it known that they are sick or they're about to die. Some will prefer to have a low key of such and then see how they can actually go on from there. Rather than coming out in the open, they would rather prefer to let it be something private between them and either their immediate close family members. And that's exactly what I think that Racheal Oniga had done. It's really such a pain losing a veteran actress like this. This is really hard when you see people pass away like this. It's also affecting the industry, because once a talented person dies, the industry would have to seek for someone to replace that person's part in the scene. And when you can't find someone who fits into that particular place, that is where you have a lot of difficulty coming from the part of the producer to have to go and search for someone who will fill in that space. You know, everybody is unique in their own way, irrespective of the part. Some people can act other parts, but there are some people that either there's a way to spice it up, or there's something about them that in a particular scene, if someone wants to replace them, it's difficult to get the same exact way this other person usually acts. You may get something close, but definitely you can't get it 100% from this other person, because that person is different from who has been the person acting in that particular production. Well, once again, it's so sad that Racheal Oniga has left the surface of the earth. May Almighty God console her entire family, friends, well wishers, the industry as a whole, her fans, everyone that knew her. May God console them all. May the soul of Racheal Oniga rest in peace with the Lord. Friends, thank you for coming up today. Please don't forget to hit on the like button. Also subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified each time we upload a new video. Thank you. God bless you all.